The following contest is a hair in a cell match. Making his way to the ring, from India, weighing 347 pounds, the great Kali.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And approaching the ring, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
King, this man, Roman Reigns, has become a walking highlight reel.
That's because his offense is just so dynamic and dominating. I can't wait to see what we get from him here tonight.
It's ghastly, grotesque, and I wouldn't be surprised if either man were unable to walk out of here on their own merit. Is there anything nastier than that move?
The great Kali on the offensive?
The great Kali doing a great job of turning that around.
You hear how his leg connected?
Setting up a submission. This could be it. The camel clutch. He saw that one coming.
Roman Reigns throwing a solid blow that time. Kali reverses it. Oh, no. Wait a minute. What's he going to do here?
He's still not through.
Watch it. Ooh.
Well, I can't wait to see what Roman Reigns does here.
What some fans may not know is that before coming to WWE, Roman Reigns was one of the most feared defensive tackles in the United States when he played NCAA football at Georgia Tech. Reigns also played in the NFL for the Minnesota Vikings and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Kali, wide open.
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
Great Kali providing a substantial beatdown. Did you hear the impact on that kick?
The great Kali with a decisive kick.
You know, Michael, another part of Roman Reigns' personal life is that he is the son of WWE Hall of Famer Wild Samoan Sika. So success is in his blood.
The great Kali is just so intimidating.
Kali's getting ready to chop the hand. Oh, it's over. It's gotta be over. You don't get up after something like that. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Counter.
Wow, I did not expect to see that from the great Kali. That's amazing.
You know, there's not a lot to choose from in Kali's offensive bag of tricks. But what he does have in there is an... Oh, man! That'll take the wind out of your sails. It hurts just watching it again.
He was able to reverse that.
Boom!
The great Kali gets out of that one. Nice move. Kali going in.
The Great Khali is like a giant redwood tree. There's not a ton of movement from him. It's almost as if he's rooted in the center of the ring, just battling away his opponents with thunderous slaps or his dreaded Khali chop.
But when he does get that big boot off the mat and plants it right on the kisser, you know his opponent will be requiring some serious dental work. Michael, it's like being kicked by a brick.
Did you say kicked by a brick?
Okay, even bigger. Oh, the Great Khali, too strong for that.
Of the Great Khali is working well right now.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. The Great Khali on the offensive? What offense the Great Khali is showing at this point? He's taking control again.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh! And the offensive display by the Great Khali.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
Oh, my gosh!
Will it be?
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, the Great